This video shows the proper use of the Celerity Incubator. Steris recommends following your facility's policies and relevant AAMI standards regarding frequency of monitoring and testing. Refer to the product's instructions for use for complete use details. In this video, we will provide an overview of the Celerity Incubator, demonstrate its features, and demonstrate setup and use. The Celerity Incubator is used to incubate and automatically read Steris Celerity biological indicators for steam and vaporized hydrogen peroxide sterilization at 55 to 60 degrees Celsius for a fluorescent result. Refer to the Celerity BI instructions for use to confirm their validated readout times. The Celerity Incubator must be heated to 55 to 60 degrees Celsius prior to use. A brief overview of the incubator and its components. Well block with 8 wells. Well number with LED for each well. The LCD screen provides an overview of all 8 wells. The temperature is displayed for each well by pressing the up and down navigation buttons. Critical information such as BI result, incubation countdown time, or well error is also displayed. The home button allows you to navigate through different options. The up and down arrows allow you to navigate through the different screen selections. The Enter button allows you to select the desired options or acknowledge information on the screen. Barcode scanner to be used to scan BIs prior to activation and incubation. Two communications ports located on the back of the unit. One can be used to connect to a printer and the other for network connectivity. The Celerity Incubator offers customizable options that can be set to your preference. Additional information on these options can be found in the operator manual. 1. Languages. 2. Buzzer volume. 3. Buzzer mode. The default language is English. To change the language, follow these steps. Click the Home button. Scroll using the up or down arrow buttons to highlight language selection. Press Enter to select. Again, using the up and down arrow buttons, highlight the desired language and press Enter to select. The default buzzer volume is medium. It can be changed to low or high. To change the buzzer volume, follow these steps. Click on the Home button. Scroll using the up or down arrow buttons to highlight buzzer volume. Press Enter to select. Using the up and down arrow buttons, highlight the desired buzzer volume and press Enter. The buzzer mode is factory set to be turned off for negative BI results. It can be turned on to sound a different audible alarm once a negative BI result is available. To change the buzzer mode, click on the Home button. Scroll up or down to highlight buzzer mode. Press Enter to select. Use the up and down arrows to highlight the desired buzzer mode and press Enter. Set up the incubator close to where the BIs are used and ensure environmental conditions are within specifications listed in the user manual. Plug in the unit. Ensure no BIs are present in any of the wells. The incubator will automatically begin heating the wells to the preset temperature and a diagnostic test will run concurrently. This can take up to 30 minutes for a new incubator setup. If the diagnostic test fails, unplug the unit for 2 minutes or longer. If the problem persists, contact your Steris representative. Once the target temperature is reached and the diagnostic test is complete, the incubator, as shown on the screen, is ready for use. To begin using the incubator, refer to BI labeling to ensure the BI is validated for use with the Celerity Incubator. Next, scan the BI using the barcode scanner. Slowly rotate the BI left and right until a beep is heard, indicating the incubator accepted the BI and it is ready for incubation. Activate the BI by twisting the cap clockwise until you feel resistance. Transfer the media from the cap to the vial by holding the BI firmly by its cap and flicking the wrist once. Ensure media has come in contact with the spores on the bottom of the vial and the cap is seated tightly. You may need to retwist the cap or flick the vial an additional time if the media did not transfer. Place the BI in any available well of the incubator. The incubator will automatically detect the presence of the BI and will start the incubation process. The well number LED will slowly flash green during incubation. Remaining incubation time is displayed on the LCD screen next to the corresponding well number. Read and record the BI results within the validated readout time. The BI is negative for growth when the incubator demonstrates a fast flashing green light, an optional audible alarm, and a minus sign on the screen next to the corresponding well number. Acknowledging the result will silence the alarm if the buzzer mode is on and the LED will turn solid green. The BI is positive for growth when the incubator demonstrates a fast flashing red light as well as an audible alarm and a plus sign on the screen next to the corresponding well number. Acknowledging the result will silence the alarm and the LED will turn solid red. After interpretation, dispose of BIs per the instructions for use. If you have any questions regarding the Celerity incubator, please contact your local STERIS representative.